the flower basket brooch. This brooch depicts a basket filled with ruby, diamond, and sapphire flowers, and was given to Princess Elizabeth by her parents, King George VI and Queen Elizabeth, to mark the birth of Prince Charles in November 1948.